Hello and welcome to Rajshri Food. I'm Ruchi Bharani and in today's episode, we're making a traditional Punjabi recipe called the Alu Gobi, which is made out of potatoes and cauliflower. Everybody has their own version of Alu Gobi and this one's mine. So let's take a look at the ingredients. 250 grams of cauliflower cut into big florets and fried. 250 grams of baby potato fried. 2 small onions finely chopped. 2 tomatoes de-seeded and finely chopped. Coriander leaves. 1.5 tablespoon oil, 3 green chilies, 3 cloves of garlic, 1 piece ginger, 1/4 teaspoon garam masala, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon coriander and cumin seed powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, and salt. First, we are going to grind the garlic, ginger, and chilies into a coarse paste. So let's do that. Let's add the green chilies first. These are the spicy ones. If you have the milder ones, then add a couple more. Garlic cloves, just roughly chop them. Ginger, let's grind this. Not a very smooth paste, a little chunky. Let's open it. I don't want a very fine paste, just coarsely ground. Let's start with heating the oil first. So I have 1.5 tablespoon of oil. Next, I'm going to add in 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. Once they start crackling, I'm going to add my ginger, garlic and chili paste. Let it saute for a minute. Next, I'm going to add in my onions. I'm going to let it cook till they're nice and brown. My onions are nice and brown. I'm going to add in my finely chopped tomatoes, and at this point I'm also going to add in all my dry masala powders: turmeric powder, coriander and cumin seed powder, red chili powder and garam masala, a little bit of coriander leaves as well, also some salt so that my tomatoes cook quickly. I'm going to cook the tomatoes till they are nice and soft. Let's add the baby potatoes. Stir it well. Also, let's throw in my fried cauliflower. Stir it well. I'm going to add in a little bit of water and let it simmer for 5 minutes. Just maybe 1/4 cup of water. Also, I've added a little bit of salt already before. I'm just going to throw in a little more. Stir it well. Cover it and let it simmer for 5 minutes.
If you don't want to fry your potatoes and cauliflower, you can always steam them. This is a dry vegetable, so you can easily carry it for lunch. Eat it with roti or paratha. Also, if you have a party and you have gravied vegetables, you can always serve this as another dry vegetable, which is a good option and easy and quick to make.
Last but not the least, my favorite coriander leaves. Mix it well and my veggie is ready.
Let's plate this. Just a few coriander sprigs and it's ready.
Hope you're enjoying these recipes on Rajshri Food. We're getting a lot of feedback and requests are pouring in. So don't forget to subscribe and comment. Keep watching Rajshri Food and bring out the chef in you. Take care. Bye-bye.